I think I'd like to do one that's not mine and has influenced me and a lot of the band as well. It's a Johnny Burnett number. Johnny Burnett was a terrific man, and this is called Train Kept A Rollin, good old rockabilly.